You got 5 seconds. Stand by.
It's Jane and this is Urban Chic, and as usual we are excited to be here to talk all things fashion and all things entertainment.
Hi, so this is my Saturday vlog. I'm just driving around with my friends. I was at Radio in the Morning, as you saw in the clip before, and then we stopped at this beautiful store called Lusaka Collective. It houses like a bunch of designers and African crafts and things. It's so pretty. And then after that, we're gonna, you know, just run around, go to a food market, go do some barbecue and swimming, hang out with some friends, things like that. And I'm gonna take you guys along with me. So I hope you enjoy my Saturday as much as I did.
I'm at his
house. Wait, just stop posing, it's video.
What have you found?
It's a candle. I thought it was a skincare something.
It's a candle.
And the brand is Azimai.
Oh.
Which means women. A group of women.
The best.
It smells so good. This is like cinnamon.
Not a fan of cinnamon.
This was what I was talking about. In the right places as well. I like the whole elasticated.
Yeah, I don't know if she was light skinned. That's what I was like. What type she was? She's not now. When you question,
I'll
that.
Show you when I get white card. You see her. You know her when you see
her.
Hello, please.
Candy Floss.
Why?